How many AP exams should I take for Ivy League schools? There isn't a specific number. To be honest, students who have taken 10 to 15 APs still face rejections from top universities. College admission looks at you as a whole. They look at your GPA, SAT, ECAs, Common App Essay, letters of recommendation, interview, etc. What you need to know is that your GPA is really important. If you took many APS classes but ended up having low scores, then it would influence your chance getting into those colleges a lot. Take a few, but master at them. Take classes that you like because if you have interest in them, then you are more likely to do well in them. After all, going to school is to nourish your knowledge and curiosity and to follow your passion. College wants to see you becoming who you are rather than trying to become what they think is the fit applicant. There is a couple of things similar to all accepted students at those Ivy, high GPA, high SAT / ACT, 1400 plus or 30 plus, put a lot of effort in ECAs or even competitions. Outstanding letters of recommendation, this is the important part. An essay, which gives the college admission insight of who you are. Other applicants can have the same idea as your essay, but how you write it can differentiate it a lot. Put a lot of effort in this after you got that GPA and SAT. You know that there are thousands have that same score, but you are the only person who can write a unique essay about who you are. College admission will look at your essay to either put you into the accepted, rejected, or even waitlist piles. It is important, just after your score and ECAs,